Once your makeup's done and you look so good that everyone wants to take your picture, Ricardo Chedera, Montreal photographer, shares quick hints on how to look happier, better, thinner when the digicams start flashing. Give me some quick tips for the main problems that most people have. Number one, don't show my double chin.
The first thing to do is lean in towards the camera.
What does that
mean? What people do a lot is they'll lean away. They'll stand up as straight as possible and back.
That's an untag.
You want to be sort of leaning towards the camera like that.
Okay.
Chin out, and not too aggressively, but just don't be.
Okay.
Come a little closer. There you go.
Tell me how to stand so I look as slim as possible.
As slim as possible?
Yeah.
Turn your body a little bit like this. Take this leg out.
Okay.
And that'll probably slim you up a bit, and even,
Oh, it's true.
With your hands or...
If you take your arm away, do you look smaller than like if I stand beside you like this?
Well, when you stand straight towards the camera, you'll look a little boxy.
Shoulders.
Shoulders back, always. That's a given. Neck, elongate.
Okay.
Elongate. Tilt towards the camera.
Okay.
And head towards like that.
Oh.
And
chest out?
Yep. And
okay.
Just forward a bit.
There you go. Well, this is getting to be like a...
There we go. But I'm going to start giving courses in Photoshop, so if... Why my forehead? No, you're doing too much.
You're so
what? Are people going to know I have makeup on?
I know.